morning, everybody. We're here at the Cleveland Metro Park Zoo having a great time. Going to be a lot of fun this morning. Going to take you behind the scenes at the African elephant exhibit and talk about all the cool stuff happening out here, which I know you guys like because, you know, it's the zoo. I'm hanging out with the lion, the Hakuna Matata, the Mufasa of the zoo, right?
I don't even know how I live up to that this morning.
Exactly. Call you Mufasa. Okay, Kenny. It's the circle of life. Thank you very much. Buy a ticket. All right. So, Brian, good morning. Good to see you, man, as always.
You as well. Thanks for coming out.
Well, this is really cool. Let's look at, while we're talking about giving an overview, let's talk about some of the cool enrichments you guys have out here for the African elephants.
You know, our team really has done an amazing job, and what you see here is one of the enrichment areas, and Megan's actually raising this up, and this is our opportunity for our elephants to come in and really kind of work as they would in the wild. They're pulling the different browse out that has actually been harvested out in the Metro Parks area. Our natural resource team has done a really nice job of cultivating the relationship here at the zoo and bringing plants in and really providing a great opportunity for our elephants to really be enriched.
Well, that's kind of cool. Instead of just chipping it, you know, and making it mulch, you're actually getting another purpose out of it.
Absolutely. So it's a win for the park side and it's a win for the zoo. And, you know, what our keepers are doing out here this morning is one of the many jobs here at Cleveland Metro Parks. And, you know, during the course of the summer, we'll bring in over 1,500 seasonals. And these are some of the best zookeepers in the country. And we're really proud of what they've been able to accomplish. They're hosting the International Zoo School coming up yet this summer. And so there's a lot of really great things coming on board. And Mother's Day is coming up this weekend.
Yep. And you guys have a lot of great things happening. I mean, these look very tasty to me, but nothing like Pierre's ice cream and Dave's cosmic subs for you or not.
Well, they're all coming online, and I've been told a little hidden secret that Matilda's Grill over in the Australian area is kind of this like hidden little gem over there. So Dave's cosmic subs this weekend, Pierre's ice cream, complimenting with all the rest of our wonderful food court, and we're looking for a really, really great weekend. And bring your mom out and treat her to some ice cream.
Why not? Everybody loves her mom. Okay, when we come back, lots to show you guys here at your Cleveland Metro Park Zoo. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.